two, one, two, three, four.
Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, he was way behind, looking to make a deal. He come across a young man tall on a fiddle and playing it hot. The devil jumped up on the hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I bet you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take it there, well, I'll make a bet with you. You play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his dues. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul says I'm better than you." The boy said, "Night ain't shiny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best that's ever been." Johnny, you busted up your bow and played the fiddle hard. There's hell broke loose in Georgia, and the devil is a car. And if you win, you'll get the shiny fiddle made of gold. And if you lose, the devil will get your soul. Case and he said, "I'll start this show," and fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Because he knew that he'd been beat. And he lay that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. Cause I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best it's ever been." And he played fire in the mountains, run, boy, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun.